social and emotional skills involve social interaction, emotional awareness, and self-control. When a child has a healthy social and emotional condition, he or she can positively manage his or her emotions, build relationship with others, and harmonize with the society. So mga kaguro, let's join webinar today live on YouTube and learn how we can foster social-emotional learning to our children through daily routines and other activities that can be done at home. With today's topic that will be discussed to our resource speaker, Ms. Yolanda V. Bautista. So mga kaguro, I'm expecting that you will join this webinar at exactly 2 p.m. up to 3:30 p.m. on the topic, Practical Home-Based Activities to Diagnose Students' Social and Emotional Skills. This is a really timely topic because we're already done with the diagnosis. Now we're going to discuss on the developing diagnostic instruments, mga kaguro. So, mga kaguro, let's join Vibal now. And also, don't forget to register using the link that can be found on the screen. And you can click that one below this video. You can find a link that one on the comment section too, so that you will get your certificate of participation. For the past week's webinar that you attended, you can get your webinar certificate of participation on the link certificate.vivalgroup.com. So mga kaguro, again, let's go and attend this webinar because this is a great tool for us to use the opening of classes this October 5. So mga kaguro, that's it. See you!